Veteran actor and Bollywood's original chocolate boy Rishi Kapoor passed away in Mumbai on Thursday, April 30th after a two-year battle with leukemia. Famed for his romantic roles, Rishi Kapoor is survived by his wife Neetu, his son Ranbir and his daughter Ridhima and a family. The news he had lost his battle with leukemia came a day after the death of another legendary actor, Irfan Khan. Born in the first family of Hindi cinema on September 4, 1952, Rishi Kapoor was the son of the man India calls the showman, Raj Kapoor, and grandson of the famous Prithvi Raj Kapoor. The actor completed his studies from Champion School, Bombay, and later on did his graduation from Mayo College in Ajmer. Rishi Kapoor debuted as a child actor in 1970 in his father Raj Kapoor's film Mera Naam Joker. Later, he made a huge splash with his 1973 hit movie Bobby. He went on to play the romantic lead in 92 films between 1973 and 2000 and was awarded the Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award in 2008. Some of his major hits in a lead role were Laila Majnu, Rafu Chakkar, Sargam, Karz, Prem Rog, Nagina, Heena, Bol Radha Bol, Deewana, Chandini, Sagar, Damini, etc. Rishi Kapoor also worked in several multi-starrer hit movies like Khel Khel Mein, Kabhi Kabhi, Amar Akbar Anthony, Dunya Meri Jeb Mein, etc. Rishi Kapoor made a successful on-screen pair with actress Neetu Singh. In one of Bollywood's most enduring love stories, they took that romance off-screen as well when they got married in 1980. Their son Ranbir Kapoor is also a successful Bollywood star in his own right. Rishi Kapoor was a skillful dancer and some of his films had songs that are massively popular even today. In 1999, Rishi Kapoor directed the film Aa Ab Laut Chale, and the following year, he did his last romantic lead in the film Karobar, The Business of Love. Rishi Kapoor had a second homecoming in this decade during character roles and appearing in some interesting cameos in small films. He was seen in hit movies like Do Duni Char, Love Aajkal, Agnipath, Kapoor & Sons, D-Day, Mulk, etc. Among his most recent roles was the 2019 thriller The Body, in which he played a police inspector. In 2018, Rishi Kapoor was diagnosed with leukemia and returned to India last September after a year-long course of treatment in New York. He was taken to the hospital on Wednesday morning after he complained of breathing difficulties. Meanwhile, tributes have been pouring in for Rishi Kapoor from his fellow Bollywood actors, politicians, and fans across social media. Rishi Kapoor himself was also prolific on Twitter, frequently commenting on controversial issues and sometimes getting into heated exchanges with people. His last tweet was an appeal to people not to attack medical staff at the front lines of the fight against the coronavirus, saying, "We have to win this war together." Rishi Kapoor will indeed be truly missed.